Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Don't miss today's video because today's video is going to be very interesting for you. In this video, we will teach you how to defend yourself against a pistol. If someone comes to you and puts a gun on your head point, then how to defend yourself. So let's start the technique. If a person comes to you and puts a pistol in this position on your head point, then what should you do here? First of all, you will show him like that you are scared from him. First of all, you have to show him that you are scared of him so that he doesn't attack you right away. Now you will do the defense technique. Step number one, pull yourself back from the muzzle of the pistol. Step number one, take a side position from the muzzle of the pistol. Step number two, bring your first arm over his arm like this way. And now grab the pistol with your second hand and hold your wrist with your first hand in this position. Watch carefully. Now twist his arm little down and come to close him in this position. Now hit the elbow on his face and again grab, then twist his arm and take the pistol from him. Now he is fully under of your control. Guys, now we'll show you this technique from the other side so you can understand better. Position. Now, step number one, take a side position. Step number two, bring your arm over his arm. Step number three, grab the pistol. Now, grab your wrist from the first hand. Twist and come close. Hit the elbow. Again, grab. Twist his arm. More twist. Now, take the pistol from his hand. Guys, now I'll show you this technique in fast motion. Guys, must listen this instruction if you want to learn this technique. To learn this technique, your body movement, your steps movement, and your stances should be perfect. As you can see in the video, if these things are not perfect, then you can't do the technique. Second, if a technique has four steps or however many steps there are, you have to do one step at least 20 to 30 times. Then you have to do each step 20 to 30 times. Then you have to combine all these steps so you will learn the technique. Third, when you learn the technique, then you have to do all the steps 30 to 40 times in slow motion, then you can do the fast. So guys, if you like the video, then press the like button and don't forget press the bell icon. Thank you.